Agent Rodriguez is free, but General Vasquez is still alive. Knowing that someone has him in his sights, he'll be more careful fearing another assassination. The heated battle with the regime must go on. Delta 3, along with Razor 6-4, is sent on a mission to locate a cocaine plantation and set up tags for an airstrike to destroy one of the regime's heaviest gravy trains.
All right, gentlemen, this is it. You're 2 clicks from the village and the documents. Stay sharp. The area is swarming with Vasquez's troops. Watch each other's backs at all times.
Spotted hostiles on R-11. Clear. I don't think they saw us. Let's keep moving. Village is straight ahead. Prepare to engage. Is clear. Tyler, take the bridge on the left. Johnson, we'll take the one on the right. Then we get the documents and get the hell out of here. Move out.
Documents are in hand. Heading back to the boat.
Roger that. See you there.
Choppers are backed up!
Get to the plantation, set up the tags, and report back to Mother 2. We'll rendezvous at LZ. Good luck.
Copy that. On my way.
Approaching the first plantation.
Got the first one set. Proceeding to setup number two.
Good job.
Number two is ready. Moving to set up the last one in this area.
Good work.
Set, ready for showtime. Moving to the second plantation.
Nice work.
Thank you.
see. We came across heavy resistance and we need time to break through. Get the tag set. Get over here.
I'll meet you ASAP. Hang in there.
This is Razor 6-4. Over. Tag set. I repeat, tag set. Confirm receipt of coordinates.
That's affirmative. Nice work, Razor 6-4. Rejoin the squad.
Delta, I'm moving to support your asses.
What the fuck are you waiting for, Tyler? Move it! We're getting fired on left and right over here!
Thank you.
the chopper, moving! Oh, fuck, he comes!